Tonight, we are showing you the pre-RKC meet and greet. Join us for an hors d'oeuvre. So Karin, what are you looking forward to for this weekend? Tomorrow's the day.
I'm really just looking forward to meeting some great people.
I'm just looking forward to learning new techniques and how to teach better.
I just found out my team lead is Mark Chang, and I'm really excited about that.
How's it going, comrades? I'm Amanda Salas with DragonDoor.com, and we are in sunny San Diego to get powered by Pavel for the RKC.
San Diego RKC!
When we say strength, we mean kettlebells. When we say kettlebell, we mean strength.
Take a deep breath. I expect you to learn.
This is the largest certification workshop we've ever put on. We're very excited to be here. We have people from all walks of life, military, martial arts, personal training, a lot of champions here.
There is one way to coordinate a group this large and get it all done safely and effectively.
You're going on your team. Wear your rule. Have your snatch tested.
All right, Joy, so it looks like you are jumping for joy because you just passed your snatch test with one second.
1 second left, yes.
So everyone, you know, cheering you on and having your team behind you help you out?
Helps tremendously. I don't think I would have got those last 10 in.
The RKC system, because it is a system, it's not just a collection.
If someone came up to you and they had no fitness background and they just said, Pavel, what is kettlebells? How would you simply respond to them?
Kettlebells, it's a gym in your pocket. It's something that enables you to replace every piece of equipment you've ever owned, reverse engineer the way you move, and to become a much better athlete.
What do you love about Pavel?
What do I love about Pavel? He has some different science than I've heard in school, and it makes so much sense. Everything's so simple.
And he is so true to everything he says. He is inside out. That's what he's about.
The thing that keeps him ahead of everyone else is that he's evolving. If there's a newer, better way of teaching it, a safer way of doing it, he's investigating that.
I'm here with the beautiful Joanna Snydman, team leader for this weekend. How are you feeling?
Well, now with those words, thank you very much.
Your husband is here. He's also a team leader. You're here. Your brother-in-law and your sister are here. It's like a family affair going on.
But you need to share what is good. So we cannot keep it. We need to spread. We need to share what is good. And that is why they are here. And that is only the beginning.
I'm here with RKC team leader Franz Snydman. How does it feel? We're in your, like you said, your backyard.
It's awesome. It's an honor to have the RKC here. It's the first one ever in San Diego.
Your wife's here as a team leader.
Yes. Make you feel better. I'm 2 months pregnant, guys. Come on.
Of course, everything is going to change because a new baby is growing in me. So I will modify my training, but my base tool is going to be definitely kettlebell. I can have my cardiovascular, my strength, my flexibility, everything in one.
You helped your grandpa rehabilitate an injury through kettlebells.
He had a shoulder surgery and a knee surgery. He's been using kettlebells. It's really opened up his hips, gave him a lot of mobility in his shoulder, and just greatly improved his quality of life.
Snap the hips. If you're swinging, swing hard style.
I'm here with David Whitley from Nashville, Tennessee, and we brought the South to sunny San Diego. How are you feeling?
Excellent. The big misconception a lot of people have is they think it's about the kettlebell. It's not about the kettlebell. It's about the body movement, and the kettlebell just happens to be the tool that we use to teach people how to move because it works so well.
I'm standing here with one half of the snow party this weekend. Your wife, Nikki, is here as well. How are you doing together as a couple?
Very well.
Along with making your body stronger, has it helped make your relationship stronger?
Absolutely. We've learned how to get along through tense times. We've learned to coach each other. There she is.
Hi. Hello.
I'm like, he's not doing this without me.
Now we have the whole snow party. Both halves. I asked him as well, as your body's being stronger, your relationship is stronger as well, correct?
Oh, yes, definitely. After this whole experience, you know, we want to go into business together, you know, husband and wife, and it's really just bonded us a lot.
What do you love the most about kettlebells?
Well, it takes the roboticness out of it and brings a swan-like grace to weightlifting, which a lot of people really respond well to, especially women, because God knows I like muscular women.
Do you notice a difference in their bodies?
Of course, yes. And they move well, which I think is the greatest thing ever.
What are your plans for after you get certified?
I really hope to just be able to teach people with the kettlebells and hopefully teach a lot better looking men.
Hotties with bodies, huh?
Yeah. My mom said, why don't you get a Pilates certification? I'm like, no, Mom. I'm getting a kettlebell certification.
There you go. So you're in it to meet some men, too.
No. Yeah, maybe.
Maybe just a little bit, right?
Just a little bit.
Welcome to the RKC dinner. Bon appetit. Tomorrow is the big day.
Do a few reps. Take the head to the side.
What have you picked up over this weekend? What can you transmit to the volunteers that are going to show up?
They're graded on their techniques. They're graded on their ability to take information and perform corrective drills. And now they're going to be graded on taking members of the general public and teaching them basic kettlebell movements in a safe, effective manner.
Carly, how old are you?
13.
Do you feel a difference already in just using them for a little bit?
I think it helps with my glutes, which for me, playing tennis is very important.
Oh my God, man. That is sweet.
Okay, comrades, it's time for the grad workout.
Okay, comrades, es el momento de graduación.
Nice, solid, clean. Use those hips.
As the grad workout's happening, you know, people progress at different speeds across the field. When the first few cross over and they start cheering the people who are behind them on, it's a real, very much a no one gets left behind kind of mentality. To see the progress that people make is amazing to me. Every single time, I'm always amazed by it.
You just completed your grad workout, girl. You were killing it out there.
And the whole weekend was just incredibly hard, but hands down, best thing I've ever done, worth every penny.
What are you going to do with your certification?
I'm a personal trainer in Laguna Beach, and do personal training as well as boot camps.
You are a mom of 7, and you look fantastic. Has kettlebells helped?
Yes, it has. It's changed my body. It's changed my life.
What do you plan to do with your RKC?
I'm going to go back to my studio, start offering classes with the kettlebell, with the yoga.
Thing. You do not sit in a classroom and take notes on what you're going to teach people. You are outside learning and doing what you're going to teach people.
It was an amazing experience, and I wouldn't have changed a thing.
Thanks for joining us in sunny San Diego for the RKC, where we turned victims into comrades and got a nice tan in the process. Keep swinging, and we'll see you soon.
I'm going to get up on my two favorite exercises. Both favorites, but the get-up is possibly more favorite.
It's a comedian named Brian Regan that you need to listen to. Why do we do get-ups? To get a snow cone. That's why we play baseball.